fuck are you guys coming from? That way. Gonna work a damn shit out of me.
If you gotta go, you're gonna have to fucking go in there and use your socks out in the woods. Just telling you.
Oh shit. Holy fuck. Dropped. Oh, this is gonna be fucked.
Oh, shit.
This is fucked.
I don't like that.
That's really fucked. You're just gonna have to fucking send it.
Jump out and spot me over that hole. So you'll have to guide me along that tree. Make sure I got my wheel on that top half.
Hey now, and tomorrow I will be listening to this fine station because we're gonna be jamming brand new music from that band, Bullet for My Valentine. I can't wait. Matt sent us the song last week and he was like, start playing it next Friday. We were like, yes sir. So we're gonna be jamming new Bullet for My Valentine all day tomorrow, so enjoy. I know it's not Valentine Day, but it's even better because it's new music from Bullet for My Valentine. My name is Jose Medellas.
You need to tell me which way I need to cut my wheels. Okay. Do I got, am I on the ridge?
Yeah, you're all good. Just keep coming forward.
Wow.
Fuck.
First time spotter. He did pretty.
Oh no, don't show me. Fuck. It's the wrong person to show.
Okay, make sure you get your seatbelt on. That was a deep frickin' hole.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah. good thing that you're not letting me drive. I probably missed. We'd probably end up on our side or some shit. Not gonna lie, because I would just go for it. All gas, no brake. Brakes don't work.
We only got 6 miles to go.
Are we sure we're still in?
Did we go the wrong way?
I think we might be fucked.
See green back there. Go back that way and see if you see green. Going this way? So where does green start? See if... Oh, fuck.
If you can go up that hill and turn around right there.
This isn't smart.
Turn this way a little bit towards you.
Can't go back? Is there no green down there?
No, so just keep going forward. Fuck it.
Okay.
I'm just gonna have to go to that path right there. And we got people coming up behind us.
Okay. Well, since I can't go that way, we'll go past. I guess I lost green.
You're going towards the tree.
I guess I lost the green path. I don't know why it dropped. Okay. Yeah. I came in from the start. No. Yeah, that's what I said. Yeah, but back there it was coming this way. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. When we came up here and we seen red, we're like, what the hell?
Yeah, I don't know.
Is that pretty sketchy?
Hey, let me ask this guy behind you. I don't know. He might not know. I can ask. I don't know. I don't know where I am. I'm gonna run out of gas, though.
Uh-oh.
You can go backwards.
I think somebody flipped some signs around on
us. I think so.
I don't know how far you're gonna be able to go back. Is that way, Chief?
Oh shit!
Today.
Oh fuck.
I'm gonna die.
Go, bitch, go.
Shit. We go through at home. It's a lot like this. But we got some mud and water crossings and stuff like that.
came to a complete stop. Oh, fuck. Give her the pepper.
Oh, damn.
My organs just got shook out of my body.
Yeah, I heard him. Thank you. Said it'd be about 5 minutes or so, he'd getting that fixed real quick, and then he'll be moving again.
What happened, though?
I don't know. I thought I said maybe he might have broke a locker. I don't know. We were coming around this way, and we caught these guys coming down the hill.
I saw that. I come up behind y'all when they come.
Okay, yeah. I was like, wait a minute. Somebody had
twisted a sign around.
Yeah.
Always gotta hit that hole somewhere.
All right.
Sound like a plan.
Thank you. breakdown on the trail. They just got it fixed. Feature is great on this Jeep. Hill assist. Holy fuck. Kyle, look ahead.
Oh god.
So, I finally learned how to use the hill assist.
Yeah.
Down that hill right there, it kept me from picking up any type of speed and kept me at a nice, steady downhill going down that hill where I wouldn't break traction, but yet I was still moving. Yeah. That was pretty cool.
What revelation does Phil give in the first lyric?
Okay, that's great.
Awesome. I fucking love it. Alright, one more time. I'm gonna get Mark. In the Pantera song Good Friends and a Bond with a Friend. Yeah, well, last night.
I mean, the rest of it? Does he know the rest of it?
Well, no, that was it. What revelation?
That's good enough.
Yeah, it's good enough. Yeah. Fuck yeah. Steve, I mean, Mark. I'm looking at Steve's questions here. Nice, dude. Yeah.
Fuck your girlfriend last night while you snored and drooled like fuck your love.
Fuck yeah. All right, man. Let's keep this one. Another great question from Steve.
You like Octane?
Yeah. Over. Down. Mm-hmm. And so those people in front of us took the fuck off.
Choose life.
No, I say fuck it, let's do it.
Which is like...
Probably up on the edge a little bit.
Well, I think we probably did about three miles of the 7. Any bottles of wine that we know of.
That's a plus.
Yet.
We probably should have taken those back to the hotel.
We still got more trailing tonight. And at dark time tonight, we'll be doing a night run.
I don't know what the fuck that is. Looks like a stage.
Crazy shit.
dude about to go up this backwards?
Holy shit, he is.
What the fuck? See if you can back up a bit.